There you are. Still a good soul, huh? That's nice. Real nice. But your new friend, the Marshal, he's having problems. More problems. With your even newer friend, Montez. They're in the sheriff's office.
Tom, who are they?
They're with me.
Let me go.
Tom, not to put too fine a point upon
it. And I'll let you all
live.
But
we are in deep shit. Pardon my language. Now, he's talking sense.
We're all adults here, Bob.
Sure as shit is shit. They'll be back until they freed Montez, and we and every decent person in this town is dead.
You know what, Bob? Montez. I'm a man of many contradictions. Thought long and hard about a speech about ethics, about responsibility, about rule of law. Then I decided I'd just do this and hang the consequences.
You You killed him!
No shit. So that's one less problem we gotta worry about. Now, what was the real problem in this town?
His boys will be back to kill us all.
Well, then we better get prepared.
These are... Hear that? They're riding in. Shoot them when you see them. Come on, man. Four riders coming up fast.
I'm afraid this isn't over yet. There. Dear Lord.
We gotta stop that thing!
This'll be over soon!
There's dynamite in the gunsmith! You might be in need of it now! Hold firm! God damn that gun! One of us at a time.
Your friend saved my town.
And Montez died in the conflict.
Exactly. He, died in the conflict. Thank you. Thanks to all of you.
In towns, it's the sheriffs that run things. We help out where we can. Thank you. You've been a great help in all this business. It's been my pleasure. I hope to see you again. Not too soon, I hope.
Well... thanks again.
Hey!
What?
You can stop that now.
You know I don't charge for talking, right?
Hey, watch where you're going.
What are you gonna do about it, Sheriff?
About what?
My stolen property.
Well, ain't much I can do about it. I ain't got the manpower to go after Bob Crawfish. Howdy.
Howdo. I pay your goddamn wages, me and folks like me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Arnsdale. Really, I am. But there ain't nothing I can do about this. Not without more support and funding.
Will you go for me?
Wait, what?
Go. See if you can retrieve my lawful property from some goddamn thieves.
Ain't nobody knows who took your stuff, mister.
I seem like some kind of liar. Is that why you won't help me?
No, but...
Nice to see you.
Over here!
Put him on the tracks. Come on!
What right do you have?
Don't do it!
Hello, Clinton.
Hello, Clinton. How have you been since we robbed you? Where's my property?
I don't rightly know what you're talking about,
yes,
Clinton.
Yes, you do. My fine collection of Staffordshire china, gone. My paintings of scenes in Italy, gone. My collection of photographs of fairies, gone.
It's all just a big mistake.
Where are they?
We invested in them together. You owed us money.
I did no such thing. Where are my things?
In the basement of your sister's house.
My sister? Goddamn her to hell. Here. Here's your money. Kill these men, will you? In fact, don't kill them. Leave them on the tracks. Thieves!
They're not coming. You're not gonna let some good old boys die because of some Staffordshire china and an argument between a man and his sister.
I knew you were greedy. I didn't realize you were evil. Cold-blooded killers. That's what you are. This is a black mark on all of you. Shame on you. Shame on you. It's
time for a man like a... Thank you.